Imagine a world in which all are free. Free of pain, free of hunger, and above all, free of death. Think of a world in which you and your loved ones could live for eternity. The spring of eternity invites you to a place where your emotions will shape a new, better reality. Together we can create a place in which, free from care, we will save our souls. According to our prophecies, our believers patiently waited for 312 years for the next coming of the prophet. A holy man that fortunately has come to us now to share the truth about our lives with us. And just as the first light beams irradiate the darkness of the night, so you can feel the change. One that will bring you out of your numbness. Numbness that you felt your entire life. Our high priest, our prophet. It wasn't by chance that he came here now. He will deliver us from fear. He will deliver us from death, which is not real. In return, we will receive life in the eternal city, which we will shape together with the power of our emotions. Let us feel together the power of the holy fire, one that purifies, a fire in which, if you really believe, will save all of us. Come to the spring of eternity. Come and open your eyes. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Already packed. Good.
Faithful shall not leave their cell at the hour of prayer.
Where's my son?
Thank you.
To all Spring of Eternity civilian employees, you are legally bound to leave the building complex before the 4 p.m. This is... the official announcement of the Prophet's office.
Let her interrupt the ceremony.
This won't change anything. What you've interrupted here, I can finish it on the other side. In the Eternal City. We will ascend.
Do not fear.
Who are you?
Do not despair. Your son is alive. His body may be lost, but his soul still lingers, and he is still in danger. There is time, though. I will teach you how to find him. Come with me.
Oh.
someone from the spring put up Gabriel's obituaries? How dare they? To think that not so long ago, I believed every word they said. They even mention you after what they did. The spring was supposed to keep us together, not tear us apart.
Look at my boy. He's got his first solid teeth this week.
Wait! Mother of that Gabriel boy.
I thought that when I moved to the spring, they would change my address. Guess not. Why did you make me come back here?
Only here will you find what you need.
Tell me, how going through my father's stuff could help me find my son?
Your father believed in the blessed teachings more than you know. Belongings, yours and Gabriel's, are the key here. Find your father's journal.
And then what?
Accept that death can take different forms.
Thank you.
A month has passed since the greatest tragedy of recent years. The fire of the headquarters of the Spring of Eternity, which took the lives of 20 people occupying key positions in the organization, including the most important one, the Prophet. All the faithful place flowers and light candles in their windows, praying for the victims to pass on peacefully to the true kingdom.
Hello, Dorothy. I knew you'd find this tape sooner or later. I hope my disappearance didn't make you too sad. I wish I could explain myself, but I don't want to add to your burdens. I've been wondering if you hate me, Dorothy. After all, you wouldn't even be living there if it weren't for our fights. I've been ruminating on my faith lately. Maybe I am to blame.
Workshop. I should search the living room first. Mom's photo. Seems like you kept it after all, you old liar. So this is his journal. These pages are filled with notes on rituals, crossings, visions. What was this madman up to? Here, the last page speaks of a ritual of passage. To enter the Eternal City is to sacrifice one's memories, one's past. Three objects, three tokens of three relationships are to be sacrificed. Dad's final work. No, I don't want to look at this. Gabriel's hair. Dad made a thing of cutting it himself. Now I'm glad he did it. It's the last piece of my son that's left. He was a weird man. But I guess he loved his grandson in his own way. With this, I accept the Eternal City and its throne. With this, I sacrifice who I am and what I own. I submit my past and those who define me, to experience the life eternal, untimely. happened? Where am I? What is this music? Why is the doorknob gone? Gabriel? Stop!
Thank you.
Why are you doing this to me? What monsters will you protect me from now?
Mommy, I'm here.
Won't even budge. This is looking worse and worse. Anybody here? Where did you bring me? Where is Gabriel?
My child, you are on a road to a world where memories and emotions shape the realm. It is you who brought us here.
Then why is Gabriel not here?
Because he is trapped in the Eternal City. Powerful forces have imprisoned him in the monastery. Yet do not despair. You are still weak, but there are things that will help you. Approach the altar.
I don't understand.
This mask is your strength. It will guard you from sorrow. Put it on.
If I do this, will I see my son?
Yes, you will. This mask will protect you from the effect the city has upon its people.
This crystal, it resonates with strong emotions? Fear and surprise? You don't need it anymore. pipe has burst. Some kind of gas. It burns. Get to high ground before this gas kills me. Burst. Some kind of gas. It burns. I need to get to high ground before this gas kills me. Get to high ground before this gas kills me. What were they trying to make here? Seems like the ladder leading up is stuck.
Why does the whole fucking world always resist?
Finally, you have arrived.
This place looks terrible, but also familiar.
The Eternal City reacts to its people's emotions. If they are at peace, so is the city. And so, great emotions can conjure things into existence.
Then why is everything destroyed? This looks like punishment, not freedom.
When the plague appeared, so did fear. They did not know how to fight it, and in their fear, they brought this upon themselves. Then came the High Priest. With fire, he seared the plague and those who opposed him. The masks were created to strip away fear, but they stripped away people's humanity instead. Your mask is unique. It will allow you to possess the power of the other masks.
How? Show me. Is this one of those masks?
Yes. A common token of subjugation. All who wear them feel no fear, but turn into subservient tools.
changed. Not just the mask. I can sense it's different.
Now, see what is hidden. You will go where others cannot.
This district.
As the city dies, my resolve strengthens.
Shit, I've got to hide. Quick!
Stop right there, citizen.
I won't let you in. They will catch us both.
Let me check it out.
There's gotta be a place to hide here.
Resolve strengthens.
Shit! I've got to hide. Quick!
Stop right there, citizen.
There's got to be a place to hide here.
District will be purged.
You shall perish!
That's the city to-
Shit! I've gotta hide! Quick!
Stop right there, citizen!
There's gotta be a place to
Open
hide
up.
Here!
Open up! We know you're in here! Soon run out. Thou shall not fear.
Shit! I've gotta hide! Quick!
Stop right there, citizen!
There's gotta be a place to hide here!
Open up! We know you're in here!
Has awakened.